Hey, Popcorn Talk, we're here with Bonnie, who plays the nun. Hey, how are you today?
Great, how are you?
I'm good. So I wanted to ask you, there was a three-year-old who broke national news because she...
Lucia!
Yes. Who absolutely needed to have a party with the nun theme.
So adorable.
How does it feel knowing that you influenced a three-year-old to want to have a nun party?
How did I do it? And that three-year-old Lucia has marvelous taste.
Now, the Twitterverse went crazy over it.
They love horror. Children love it. They go crazy for it.
Why do you think she took to your character specifically?
Maybe my heart.
Is it in the eyes?
Maybe. You never know.
What are you expecting from Annabelle Comes Home?
Well, I know it's going to be fantastic. It's Gary Dauberman, who wrote it, the great writer, and directing it. So... It looks fantastic.
Is there anything that you would like or that you kind of expect because it's the third movie to come out?
No, it's going to be fresh.
All right, well, thank you so much for talking with us.
This is something we've never seen before.
And I did love the night. It was so good.
Oh, thank you.
It scared the pants right off me.
Thank you.
All right, thank you.